Jeffrey from Katy has a question about AC warranty.
Yeah, his downstairs heat was not working this winter, so he doesn't know what the program is. Jeffrey writes, the warranty company, you know those guys?
Yeah, the home warranties.
The home warranty guys. Yeah, they sent a tech who said the ducts have holes with duct tape covering them, and the insulation's missing, and they need to be replaced. He says they would not cover it. You'll love this one, because they saw rat bite marks on one duct and quoted him $2,200 to replace eight ducts in a plenum, which is, you know, not bad.
It's a fair price.
Yeah, it's a fair price.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
So, but he says, this is one part of this I love. He says, my handyman neighbor I bought the house from said I'm stupid for doing duct work because those holes in duct tape and doing the insulation is just fine. He says, what I need are double pane windows.
So that's Tom, only going to be $25,000, but that's okay.
So, Tom, Jeffrey, we're not laughing at you. We're laughing with you. But Jeffrey wants to know.
Just don't listen to the guy next door.
Right. I mean, there's a reason why he, well, anyway. He wants to know, what's the right decision here?
You're going to get a good AC contractor if your ducts have holes in them and rat bites. Let's get rid of the rats first.
But I'm thinking that's the first step.
That would be my step. And then get the ducts replaced. It's happens to a lot of homes. Ducts wear out. They get damaged. And you can't have a system work if you don't have the right components on the system designed properly. We have a sponsor, Absolute Comfort Air, Certified Home Show Pro. They take a lot of time making sure that the duct work is in the same great condition as the actual units. And that's where a lot of contractors don't understand it. It's not like just your friend says, put some duct tape on it, it'll be fine. Get double pane windows. That makes no sense at all. Spend the $2,200.
Yeah. Well, as far as Absolute Comfort Air is concerned, let me just add, the guy they have that does their duct work is a Picasso. I mean,
yeah, he actually teaches in the industry. So, and that's Rick, of course.
Yeah. Well, no, Rick oversaw the whole thing, but the guy he had doing it up there. I forget the gentleman's name, but he was up there and just did.
I know who you're talking about. I saw that guy that day. Rick said, I don't have to watch him.
No.
He knows what he's doing.
And boy, does he. And since they did that, I can't believe what a difference changing those ducts made. So there you have it.
Yeah.
Send us your question. We'll help you out, too. We won't duck the answer. A little. You can see our videos over there and subscribe to our channel.